table for OEM brand. And they have introduced the details of the table's design and the materials of our table. And you can compare with our supply, the table's different. The next step, I will teach you how to open our portable table very easily. The first step, we should open the case here and here. Then you can stand here and open the table just like this way. Okay. The second step, we should take all of the accessories inside of the table. This is armrest. This is face cushion. This is face cradle. And here we can, next step is how to open this table easily. And the third step, I will tell you how to stand this table easily, but very crucial. You should stand here and put your right leg here and catch the table handles. Very easy. Right now, here we are going to assemble the spare parts of this table. And firstly, you should open the armrest and the face cradle, just like this way. And here, okay, let's assemble face cradle to table. Actually, you could find this side points face cradle hole here. Actually, we also have a hole on another side. So both sides of this table points face cradle hole. So let's do it. And also, you could adjust your face cradle angle by release the lever on the right side of face cradle here. And you could adjust a different angle which you like. And this side, and actually the face cradle panel also could be adjusted. Look. And then look, the face cradle. Okay, and right now you could find this table is different with other models, just like flat tabletop. Actually, this table can find 1, 2, 3 sections. And this part is tilt function for your custom line on the table of yours. And here I will teach you how to open it. Release the lock here and tilt the table just like very easy. And I'm a boy, my weight around 78 kg, and I like a table look very strong now to hold me, very strong now. So this part is our tilt function, provide your custom to do massage for shoulders and face massage and head massage. And we'll have more choice for your custom. And also here you can find a face hole here to provide your custom first pull when somebody lie on the table. Okay, and also you could find grains, given the color of leather for your choice. And the vinyl we provide are 5 years hydrolysis resistance PU, and it means that this PU could be used for 5 years with hydrolysis systems. Okay, we just finished introducing our table vinyl with different color. Right now, let me introduce our table's form. We have different kind of form for your choice. Soft form and hard form and simple hard form for your choice. For our table, we have, for example, our table is three layers form system. And under the vinyl, it is our first level. For this table, it is soft form. Also, you could choose our memory form. The touch very good for massage. And when you put your hand on the form, you could find it will be your back softly. So very good for massage table when somebody lying on the table enjoy very good massage. Okay, and right now let me introduce our table's frame. This video to introduce the details of our client and our such as wardens and the table handlers. For the table leg, we have two colors for OEM brand. This is a walnut color, and this is original wooden color. Look, you can compare the difference. The painting very good, just like very touch, very smooth. Now, so you could find the table frame of the table, and all of the wooden we use are beech wood. They are very strong enough and hard enough to hold 204 kilogram weight. And also, you could find the wooden like this. Like this part, and this part, they are all beech wood. Look, this leg is original wooden without painting. Actually, they are all this leg, this part already painted. This part is not painted. Look, they are very strong enough. I will show you the damage. Look, very strong. And also, our table leg system can bear very humid climates. And in a very good humid climate, the table leg will not damage. And also, if the table in a very dry environment, the table leg also will keep their original shape, and there's no damage on table's frame or bottom part. Okay, let's see our table top of the wooden plate. You can see here we have a hole. Actually, this plate just like platform for the table, and the thickness of this plate is 5 millimeter. It is very strong enough to hold the table frame. And also, let me introduce the function of this hole. And you know, when somebody do massage and lie on the table to massage, and during the pressure from the table, inside the foam, they have so much air from foam system. And air will be come out from this hole, from the air foam system, and come out from this hole. The another point on the table, and just like I said, the table leg very strong enough, and the frame strong enough, and the table top strong enough. But another very important part is table handle. This part, you You know, some clients maybe know a story about piano pendulum. We changed our piano pendulum in last year and changed into a mass brand pendulum to hold the table choke. This pendulum only points 8 screws to hold the table frame. If you protect this area and this area, protect the frame of the table without any damage. So, and also it is also very strong enough to hold the table top together much more strong than before. And also the capacity of this handle around 400 pounds. Another part is some details of table I should let you know. For this part, look, it is golden color. Actually, we have another color is silver. So you have two choices: golden color and silver color for your choice. Okay, finally, let me introduce our embroidery logo, just like mass brand. Look, it is an embroidery logo. And if you want to add your logo to your face cushion, we also could add here. And it is $2 one piece. Okay, I just introduced our portable massage table's features, and you could find many details of our portable massage table. And I really hope you could like it. And also, I will take more videos to show our new arrivals and more details.